Hey everyone, I'm Mike, and today we're going to compare CodeIgniter and Laravel. CodeIgniter and Laravel are two of the most influential PHP frameworks today. Their exceptional offerings significantly benefited the present-day internet landscape. If you're looking for web development technologies to build your web application or want to pursue a career in web development, one of these is your best choice. That begs the question though, which one? In this video, we will attempt to answer that question for you. But before we get started, I want to let you know that there'll be links to more resources in the video's description below. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's compare CodeIgniter and Laravel. Along with many differences, CodeIgniter and Laravel have some similarities, which include PHP framework. PHP Power is the core of both CodeIgniter and Laravel. MVC architecture. Both CodeIgniter and Laravel follow the MVC development pattern. Open source. You can find the source code for both Laravel and CodeIgniter on GitHub. You and everyone else can modify and adapt these technologies to your specific needs. Active record. CodeIgniter and Laravel both support the active record database pattern. CodeIgniter uses a modified version while Laravel works with it through the eloquent ORM. Authentication is a critical component of web system security. CodeIgniter has a built-in authentication library called Shield. It's secure, flexible, and extensible to suit many types of websites. Laravel has a built-in authentication system called Laravel Sanctum, which makes implementing authentication a breeze. Each user of your application can generate several API tokens for their account with Sanctum. CodeIgniter is exceptionally lightweight. CodeIgniter allows you to extend its helpers, class extensions, libraries, and hooks. It also helps you create core system classes, replace or remove standard functions, and extend controllers in any way you want to achieve extensibility. Consequently, you can achieve scalability with CodeIgniter by caching modifications without affecting performance. Laravel permits the extension of its core components as required. Laravel's scalability makes it a good choice for large-scale applications. And by using MySQL, AWS, and other advanced caching techniques, you can scale Laravel applications with ease. CodeIgniter doesn't offer any modular functionality. Therefore, it's challenging to separate projects into different working parts. However, modularity is possible in CodeIgniter if you create one using the modular extensions. Laravel has built-in module features that encourage you to split a bigger scale project into smaller modules. The split enables you to work on distinct portions of a project without dealing with the project as a whole. Another significant benefit of using a modular approach is that it comes with a folder structure. It arranges your features in a superior directory structure. CodeIgniter is a relatively simple framework to learn and start working on, and it resembles working with PHP from scratch in many respects. The installation process of CodeIgniter is exceptionally straightforward too. It takes just a few seconds. If you're familiar with PHP and MVC architecture, you can easily understand the functionalities of Laravel. However, learning Laravel characteristics may seem challenging at first glance if you are a beginner. The installation of Laravel is more complex than the installation of CodeIgniter. However, you can access Laravel installation instructions from the official documentation, which will make things simpler for you. CodeIgniter is made up to provide top performance in a tidy environment in a shorter amount of time. Thus, each phase of the development process is intended for optimal usability. CodeIgniter is not particularly strict about MVC, thanks to its object-oriented programming basement. Therefore, you don't have to rely solely on MVC structure when using CodeIgniter. It gives you more freedom and flexibility in development. As another PHP framework, Laravel is also based on the MVC architecture. But unlike CodeIgniter, Laravel strictly follows the MVC architecture. As a result, Laravel can proficiently maintain the MVC structure from filing to internal operations. If you are unfamiliar with the MVC architecture, using the Laravel framework could be difficult because it doesn't allow you to ignore the structure. CodeIgniter is a lightweight framework, and its core requires only a few small libraries. And if the core system needs any additional library, it will load upon request. Consequently, the core system of CodeIgniter is leaner and faster than Laravel. CodeIgniter is also marginally quicker than Laravel, thanks to its higher execution rate. In short, Laravel is slower than CodeIgniter. However, Laravel is like a tractor pulling a heavy load on a smooth trailer, so don't confuse speed with power. The good news is that if you want Laravel to run faster, you can speed it up with the proper optimization. CodeIgniter includes a simple error handling system. It displays all errors in development and testing, but none in production. You can change this by editing the ENV file and setting the CI environment variable. The error logging feature in CodeIgniter allows you to save errors as text files. It generates error messages regardless of the class or function scope. Laravel has a built-in error handling system that will notify you of every error. It automatically detects and logs errors and exceptions and sends the report to you for further action. According to multiple statistics, CodeIgniter is the second most popular PHP framework after Laravel. According to ZipRecruiter's salary data, CodeIgniter developers earn between $66,000 and $105,000 annually across the United States. JetBrains research says that 50% of PHP users are currently using Laravel. Professionals especially love its extreme stability and the ability to handle extensive and complex systems. According to data compiled from various technical sources, social media, and online discussion forums, it ranks highly in popularity. For example, on GitHub, Laravel has 71.2 thousand stars, which reflects the framework's popularity. According to Glassdoor, most Laravel developer salaries are roughly $83,000 to $166,000 annually. CodeIgniter has extensive documentation on its official website that explains and covers most of its features. It can be your primary and official resource for learning and support. CodeIgniter has several active communities on Facebook, Reddit, Stack Overflow, LinkedIn, and similar platforms. These communities have thousands of members who frequently post and share relevant CodeIgniter and PHP content. Laravel is the most popular PHP framework among web developers. Therefore, it has a large community of developers on GitHub, Facebook, LinkedIn, Reddit, Stack Overflow, and many other online forums. Each community hub is active and offers important Laravel-related advice and endless support. If you're working with Laravel, these communities can help you, or you can help them instead. In addition, the official Laravel website has well-organized documentation, which is an excellent place to start if you want to learn how to use Laravel. CodeIgniter comes with a basic template engine called Template Parser class. You can work with pure HTML and CSS files while working with CodeIgniter. You can also integrate some third-party template engines like Smarty or Twig. CodeIgniter also provides an API response trait you can use with any controller to simplify common response types without having to remember which HTTP status code to return. Laravel includes a template engine known as Blade. The syntax structure of Blade is simple, yet rich. Blade is more coherent and simple than many template engines because it's similar to common HTML files. Laravel has a simple solution for API authentication using a random token provided to each user. What's more, Laravel's resourceful controllers make it simple to create RESTful APIs. CodeIgniter is object-oriented and relies on PHP, HTML, and CSS to construct web applications. CodeIgniter doesn't need a template engine either, but some developers like them, so the Template Parser class is there for you to use if you wish. So, you can use either PHP's built-in template engine or add a third-party tool like Smarty. Laravel employs the built-in Blade templating engine and its syntax. Blade makes using the template engine and writing syntax easy. Laravel Blade is structured with conditionals and loops. It's also very user-friendly. For example, to make a Blade template, you just need to save the view file as .blade.php instead of .php. You can use CodeIgniter if your project requires better results and less code. CodeIgniter is well known for producing better results with fewer lines of code. It speeds up web app development because you don't need third-party libraries. Simple, error-free configuration. CodeIgniter has a linear and flexible folder structure that helps to simplify PHP syntax. This construction style enables you to create web applications quickly without encountering syntax errors. CodeIgniter works well for simple, scalable websites. Faster performance. With a faster execution rate and development process, CodeIgniter runs ahead of Laravel. Choose CodeIgniter to build a fast, efficient website. However, performance may vary for larger websites. And lastly, you can use CodeIgniter if you are a beginner. CodeIgniter is the best choice if you are a new developer looking to build an app. It keeps everything concise and streamlined for you. You should use Laravel if your project requires large, complex websites. Laravel is a better choice for extensive websites that have multiple operations running at the same time. The framework has depth and can proficiently handle a more complex system, whereas CodeIgniter may struggle with larger projects. Numerical computation. Laravel might be a better choice if your website requires performing numerical analysis, for example, stock or trading websites. It can handle larger data sets, and its multi-thread performs complex calculations without interfering with performance. Fast development. Due to its pre-built templates and community assistance, Laravel is one of the quickest application development frameworks. High security. Laravel has a built-in security and authorization system that employs the bcrypt hashing algorithm for password encryption. Besides, Laravel forbids the storage of plain text passwords in the database, so if you want a high security website, Laravel is the way to go. And lastly, you can use Laravel if you're an expert. If you're an experienced Laravel developer with a background that includes working with intermediate systems, Laravel may be the ideal tool for you. Here at Kinsta, we take hosting and performance to the next level. With our application hosting, you can run almost any app in a matter of minutes with full support for all your favorite languages and frameworks. And our database hosting allows for easy database creation with full control over every aspect of your project. Explore these features and more at kinsta.com/application-hosting. Thank you so much for watching, and if you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.